and living life in perfect harmony. Oh, but there was a boy who knows how to dig those diamonds, where to find them, how to grind them, take them from the ground in droves. Now that the diamonds are all gone, all the people there are living poor. There is no more, the iron armor is not strong enough, and the living there's too tough. All the people pack their bags and move away. They gotta find a place to rise above. He calls his home with glitter, sparkling rays of brilliance sitting on his throne. There, admiring all his gems, he is full of pride and tells himself that he's the best and people should admire him. But now, there's no one left to see how good he is or share with him the diamond gems he gained from his ability. He, they call the Diamond King, is left alone to play all by himself in solitude forever.